to me. This is amazing. I never thought people would care or want to listen to me talk about a bunch of random stuff, but I'm really glad that you are. So thank you so much again. I know I haven't really posted in a while and I don't have a schedule because I'm just so like crazy busy all the time. So usually $6.99. Whatever, I didn't buy it. I'll read the back. It says, "I want my mommy. Three baby owls wake in the night to find their mommy gone. Will she come back soon? Owl Babies, the award-winning picture book, now a sturdy board book, offers the gentle promise needed by every young child that mommy will always come home." Okay. So I guess I'll get started on reading it. You'll also have to excuse my children. Sorry, you don't care about that. Okay, I'm sorry. They lived in a hole in the trunk of a tree with their owl mother. The hole had twigs and leaves and owl feathers in it. It was their house. So, I'm thinking Sarah, Petey, Bill. Oh, you can't see. That's my dog. Sarah. One night, they woke up and their owl mother was She'll be back, said Sarah. Back soon, said Percy. I want my mommy, said Bill. It was dark in the wood, and they had to be brave, for things moved all around them. She'll bring us mice and things that are nice, said Sarah. I suppose so, said Percy. I want my mommy, said Bill. They sat and they thought. All owls think a lot. I think we should all sit on my branch, said Sarah. And they did, all three together. I also remember really liking this part. I just thought it was cute how, like, Sarah, the older sister, like, you know, kind of comforted her two little brothers. Suppose she got got her, said Percy. I want my mommy, said Bill. And the baby owls closed their owl eyes and wished their owl mother would come. This makes me so sad. This book is bringing back emotions that I didn't know I had. And she came, soft and silent. She swooped through the trees to Sarah and Percy. Yay, Mama! Mama's back! Ooh. Mommy, they cried, and they flapped, and they danced, and they bounced up and down on their branch. That's so cute. That's so cute. That's so cute. What's all the fuss? Their owl mother asked. You knew I'd come back. The baby owls thought. All owls think a lot. I knew it. whispering.